Sports are in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Patriots! I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Croner.
And I'm TJ Scott. And welcome to this week's sports update. Alright, the boys varsity baseball team, they're in a tournament this week over at Legacy. They have a game every single day, so please make sure to go out and support them. And we will have an update on scores next week.
And now the Royals are just screaming hot. They are starting the season out with great hitting, timely hitting, and stealing bets like they did last October.
Yeah, they look like the same team, and I made a tweet last night that said their energy hasn't died down at all. And that's what makes the season that much better because, you know, we really didn't get hot last year until the right time. But this year we're starting off hot, and I really think we can continue to be the good team that we are.
And outfield getting injured is kind of a blessing in disguise because we got Paulo Orlando out there, and he's hit already 5 triples in his first 7 games.
That's ridiculous. And hopefully, you know, we can get some of those players back with the whole A's incident, you know, injuries, fines, suspensions. Because that was just that whole ordeal was just so stupid with the throwing into pitchers and sliding into our second baseman. It was just ridiculous. Yeah, I mean, it was unneeded attention and unneeded fighting, but we learned from it, and I think we'll be a better team off of it.
This was entertaining.
Yeah. I mean, you can never get tired of an MLB fight.
Somebody should have stormed the mound. That would have been fun to watch.
That definitely, because, like I just said, you never get tired of an MLB fight.
And to end this sports update, the girls' soccer team lost on Tuesday night, 8-0 to Central. It's kind of a letdown, you know. We kind of hope that, you know, on the last sports update that they could go out there, you know, produce some offense and strengthen their defense to score some goals and to prevent some goals. But obviously, they didn't happen. But they've got, you know, some more practices to improve, and hopefully they can do that. Go out there and, you know, get some wins for the program and for the school.
Yeah, you know, they might be going through a rough patch or something right now, you know. Everybody has a rough patch in their sports schedule and stuff like that. So they're playing some tough teams, and hopefully through their practices, like you said, they'll go out and they'll improve all the mistakes that they've had, and they'll go out there and get some wins.
Yep.
All right. On a side note, if you have absolutely no access to the sports update, it is on YouTube weekly. Go to the THS News Media YouTube channel and scroll down. And I promise each one is on there so you can watch our amazing sports updates, because we all know you can't get enough of your sports updates and us three. That's all we have for you this week, Truman. I'm Nolan Brooks.
I'm Nathan Croner.
And I'm TJ Scott.
Go Patriots.
See you next week.
Woo-hoo!